It's, you know, we like to think that when we think of the death penalty, we're executing the worst of the worst. But the truth is that too often we're executing the poorest of the poor. And disproportionately folks of color. That more than the atrocity of the crime, what often determines who gets executed are arbitrary things like the resources of the defendant to defend himself or herself, where the crime was committed. We know that now 2% of our counties, 2%, account for almost half of the death sentences. So geography, a zip code, can determine who lives and dies.